Yeah, perfect, you can drag them over. You're gonna drag your own bin, lock it up. Please, with your hips. So this is one way where you can be in a very disadvantaged position, being you have to go guard if you're in the street, it's actually, you're not trained, if you don't know, who's a good back place to be, but since you're the grappler and you're utilizing the go guard, you have a lot of options to go. So, we do more. One thing to call her, she's gonna step up, so let's say same side. Same side, stepping that right there. And then hinge, bring your hips up. Drag it on over. I can step on the mat. Here, with the toes. Right circuit. I'm hinging. So I knees together. I'm pulling that head down and I'm bringing my hips up. So all of that is kind of acting under your heart. So I'm just simply out the arm and I'm using it to apply pressure on my head. So it's just mechanically like a really strong position in the end when you're on the back. So if someone's posture is kind of low, you're gonna bite over your head and you're gonna start going to the side. So let's give that a shot. Let's pair up.
Do you do that? Thank you. would actually like, interesting to have it done.
Yes.
You're like, right, it's just different.
So there's a lot of pressure that we need back on that. And then it's really good. That is also big.
Oh, my God.
The tree pole.
Can we repeat Eli back in minutes? All right. So who just had it done? So you're gonna be the one doing it then.
Okay.
You're gonna sit on the, yeah, this is called Sabre. Yeah, here, back. So we have three rooms. So am I gonna get that chair?
Yeah.
I'm already good then. So it's like happening like this one. Back to the swing and then I'm pretty much. So we can do that in a little bit. I'm opening up. It's tight.
Sure.
I gotta make some money with this. Yeah. Sometimes.
Yeah. You're running more.
What matters most of all is the skills.
Yeah.
Just like you know.
Oh, I was just inside.
So it has to be kind of like that.
church.
So let's say, I have the same symptoms. So for you, I'm waiting for the red light. It has to be when she's already.
relaxed.
Not very relaxed.
All in front of
you. Yeah, we're going to be.